Baseball, James Holder, being escorted by his parents, Kurt and Tina Holder. Baseball, number two, Devon Marquez, being escorted by his mother, Jennifer Bison. Baseball, Number 30, Macy Williams, being escorted by her parents, Jason and Macy Williams. We would like to thank all the seniors for their heartfelt dedication. A special thank you to all the parents for supporting them throughout the year. Let's give them another round of applause and say thank you.
Good evening, all of my high school levels, and tonight's matchup between the Lady Timberwolves and the Lady Bulldogs. If you would, please stand and remove your hat for the invocation and pledge of the national anthem.
Please know, dear Lord, we thank you for this day, and thank you for the opportunity to be here tonight, Lord. We hope and we pray that our seniors have an amazing last home day. Thank you for loving and blessing us. Please keep us safe. Just now, right. Amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice.
Thank you.
Number 15, Deacon Long, number 24, Alex Richmond.
Thank you. Thank you.
kids called on the trip and sniff them the next time they go to the floor. Number 10, Mason Cash, number 15, we need to go on to 7 p.m.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I
four. Now call on Jay Hines and Mary Hines, number four. And 24, Will Houston, 14. students that are on campus. That's a first for our campus.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, once again, at all our high school, I'd like to welcome you to the night's match of the Division Ten Bulls and your ball by Bulldogs. First, we have starting lineups for Division Ten Bulls, Cedar with us. Starting ball with number 30, Tyler Collins. Starting ball with number 23, Ethan Griffin. Starting ball with number 2, Matt Cooper. Starting ball with number 4, Terry Packer. Starting ball with number 23,
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.